We're a mile above sea level, which means we must be in Denver for this matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the Denver Broncos.
We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. Any thoughts before kickoff, Phil?
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. So when you don't know the other team real well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. This will be fun to watch.
49ers setting up for the kickoff. This is a big-time return. Thomas is lined up in the slot. Manning uncorks a long pass.
I always loved it when all the experts say arm strength is overrated in the NFL. Well, tell me about that after that throw and catch.
Moreno lined up in the backfield.
Going deep, looking for Demaryius Thomas.
Oh, bad decision that time by the quarterback. He tries to force the football into the end zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
Second down following that incompletion.
Peyton Manning looking down the field, and it's incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Phil, you look at the Denver Broncos, and you think about a team that was a number one seed in the AFC playoffs last year, but had the all-time heartbreak at the end of that game against Baltimore in the divisional round. When Jacoby Jones got behind the secondary, sent the game to overtime,
and he's intercepted. Breaks free. They pounce on him there.
Nothing worse as a quarterback to throw an interception early in the game, and you just got to make sure you go over to the bench, you talk to yourself, keep your confidence up, and keep attacking.
Nickel formation here for the defense. First and 10, working that left side. And tackled down at the 43-yard line.
Well, I think early in the game, anytime you cross the 50-yard line, it just gives you confidence that what you're doing is going to work today. Let's see if they can take advantage of that and take it on down into the end zone.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Quarterback tosses it to the outside.
And for about six.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out, they'll throw it over the top.
Lined up in the pistol formation, second and four. Vernon Davis hauls it in.
He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Good job that time by the quarterback. man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
Bolden's in the slot.
First and 10. Gore is going to take the handoff now. Shakes off the hit.
Good job by the defensive line standing there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
Offense lines up here. Kaepernick from the gun. The throw to the left. And he's intercepted. They got him down there.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. Manning uncorks a long pass. That ball is picked off. Good piece of tackling.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
Setting up in the pistol on this play.
First and 10.
Frank Gore gets it here. Now slashing to the right side, looking for room. Impressive piece of running by Gore.
Frank Gore was one of the big reasons why the San Francisco 49ers went to the Super Bowl last year. Just finds a way to pick up big yards.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Kaepernick's back in shotgun formation. Vernon Davis hauls it in.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
First down here after the completion. Gore.
Five, maybe six out of that.
They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You've got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
Coming up, second down. Looking for a receiver. Puts up six.
Tight ends are so valuable down on the goal line. They're able to maneuver inside. Easy to get defenders to run into each other to get open. Score. Well, you don't see it too often, do you? You see these missed extra points. And the first thing you think of is you look up, you do the score, and you go, how is this going to come back and bite them? Because a lot of times it does. It changes strategy as this game goes along.
And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Thomas lined up now as a slot receiver. They feed the running back. Drives ahead for four.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
And it'll be second down and six after the running play on first down. Screen pass. Incomplete, almost intercepted.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. Going deep, looking for Demaryius Thomas. The catch is made at the secondary.
Well, the way the rules are in the NFL now, you can't hit the receivers, you can't hit the quarterback. And if you give the quarterback this kind of time, he is always going to find an open receiver.
First down following the long play.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
Good job that time, Jim, by the defender. He hit that receiver so hard, that football came flying out. That's why it's incomplete, the big hit by the defender.
Thomas is a receiver in the slot.
Peyton Manning looking down the field, but they can't connect.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against his cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle. 96 minutes.
Thomas going to get set in the slot for this snap. Third down and 10.
Manning uncorks a long pass. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can...
just fire that football into some tight spots, and then it helps when your receiver has got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough catch.
Extra point is good. Broncos ready to boot it down the field. Into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. We'll switch sides and take a break as the first quarter comes to a close here in Denver, Colorado. In the pistol, and the second quarter is underway with this snap. Gains 17.
Well, it was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
The 49ers line up in the pistol offense. First and 10, and the give to Frank Gore. That little wiggle just left the defender standing there.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home, they stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short game.
Bolden's lined up in the slot. Second down and 8. He'll fire it out to the left. No one in sight. Has the grab.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself 3 more opportunities.
This play set up by the long gainer. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun, looking to the right side and throwing. That's a gain of 7.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Try over again on second down. Gore's handed the football. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
Gore's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. First and 10. Back to the ground now on first down. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Running backs, they love counter runs. They know when a defense has been over-pursuing, so they make that fake one way, and when they cut it back, there's usually a great running lane there.
Hey, Play number six coming up on this drive. Second down and four. They're going to get him here for a sack.
I don't know what the quarterback was looking at. He had to know the defense was blitzing that time. Doesn't make a quick enough decision, and the defense gets there and gets the sack.
And there's Jim Harbaugh, his first 2 years as a head coach, all the way to the NFC title game. The next year, another step, all the way to the Super Bowl.
Oh, boy, no more doubt, Jim Harbaugh. This guy is just one terrific football coach. He did it at the University of San Diego. He did it at Stanford and with Andrew Luck, and he's done it for 2 years. He's been in the NFL. He's a great quarterback coach, and he is a leader of men.
He made a decision midseason in 2012 to go with Colin Kaepernick. That took a lot of guts to make that call, and he proved that in the end it was the right decision to make.
Well, he played quarterback, Jim, for a long time.
A game-breaker. Touchdown.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts him ahead, and it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
This works out about 40% of the time if you look back on his. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. The Broncos back deep, ready to receive. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Thomas is in the slot. First and 10. Peyton Manning looking down the field.
So many years with all these rinky-dink, dink and dunk quarterbacks. Now we got guys in there throwing it deep down the field. What a nice catch. What a really good deep throw.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Manning uncorks a long pass. It's Navarro Bowman in on the play.
It's one thing to be able to throw the football that high and far, but it's another. He found the right receiver to throw to and put it right on the mark.
Here's the first snap after the big play. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
Ready to make the stop on the goal line. Loading up that defensive front. Gaines, baby time.
It's getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this. Close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
Defensive front looks impenetrable. Touchdown.
Well, that's really having deep belief in your offensive line, isn't it? Third and goal. Your offensive line just road grades the defense out there, and they get the touchdown running the football.
The Broncos can tie it up with the point after. Challenging the put and additional. 2 points on the board as they convert. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line.
Black round!
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. Kaepernick from the gun, looking to go deep.
Makes the catch deep down the middle of the field. San Francisco, touchdown.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas, and even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
Lining up now for the two. Tossing it to the running back. They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The defense comes out in the nickel. Throws to the right. Has the reception all alone. Runs out of bounds.
What a good job by the quarterback that time. He saw the defensive back inside the wide receiver, and he leads that wide receiver to the sideline on that corner route.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Manning's going back to the air on this play.
Pulls it in.
You saw why defensive backs can't sleep the night before the game when they play against this quarterback. Beautiful. Long throw down the field for the big completion.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Broncos.
Touchdown.
Nice job running that fade down the field. Nice throw by the quarterback. And we get a touchdown.
Got a flag. Extra point is good. Will decline the penalty and let the play stand. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. Baldwin's a receiver in the slot.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Prevent defense time. First and 10. And he's thrown to the ground.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks. You don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Kaepernick's going to take it from the gun. Launching it deep. Does it for the first half. 49ers trailing this one. We're back here now in this one where the Broncos are leading by two. And he's going to give his team great starting field position on that return. Thank you. The 49ers will approach this play from out of the pistol. First and 10. Frank Gore gets it here. And they tackle him down at the 37-yard line.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run. And the defense being too aggressive, they're over-pursuing. So you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
The 49ers come out in the pistol.
It's a second and 4. Gore
up the middle. Gains 13.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
Oldham's lined up in the slot.
First and 10. Will stay on the ground on first down. Tackles made.
You got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Lined up in the pistol formation. Kaepernick's got it in the gun.
He'll fire it out to the left. Anquan Boldin with the catch.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Slips past one player. Breaks the long one for the touchdown.
You got to have good vision to be a good running back in the NFL, and that vision means following the right guys. The running back does it, leads to a touchdown run.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try.
Got a touchdown, got a two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. First down. Thomas got it on the handoff.
He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. Second and 10.
It's over to Welker.
He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play-action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
The quarterback throws it on the mark.
The old-fashioned way of picking up big yardage is running the fly route on the outside, show the speed of the receiver and the strength of the quarterback's arm. What a nice completion.
Manning from the gun.
Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Touchdown.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field, and, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion.
How much does this sting? They get the touchdown, but still they fail to get the two.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team. It was a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to haunt them.
Broncos ready to boot it down the field. They're setting up the return. Gets out past the 30, brought down near the 35. Setting up in the pistol on this play. Now first and 10. Play action. Gets away from the pressure, and no one is going to catch this one as it goes out of bounds. Lined up in the pistol. Second and 10. Running back gets it on the handoff. A tackle behind the line.
Well, this defense all over that play. They tackle the runner for a loss. Now we're going to have third and long. Advantage goes to the defense.
Baldwin's in the slot. Third down and 11. Trying to work that left side. The 49ers now move the chains. He's in the clear. The 20, the 10. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The Broncos back deep, ready to receive. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. They come to the line, and it's first down. Moreno's taking the handoff. Peyton Manning under center. Second and 7. Gets away from the pressure. Picks up about 4. Thomas is lined up now as a slot receiver. Manning's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Thomas got it on a pass that had some heat.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
First down on the way. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Thomas is a receiver in the slot. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. That's over to Welker. No way that would be completed.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
Hey, hey.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. Manning standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Looking to a takeaway. They bring him to the turf.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run, but how about this interception? Good job, good reading of the quarterback, and a nice catch.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First down and 10. And the give to Frank Gore, brought down at the 41-yard line.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time, they stopped that run just for a short game.
The 49ers offense tries to continue some momentum, still possessing the football as the final quarter gets underway. Manningham's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. He makes the catch.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
Long gain sets them up here on this play. Gore is going to secure the handoff. Runs to daylight for the touchdown.
That was a nice job that time by the offense, driving down for the touchdown to increase their lead. That really takes a lot of pressure off their defense.
The point after try is in the books. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Out of the tackle, shrugs off the first hit. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Thomas lined up in the slot. First and 10. He has the grab.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line. Sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
Hauls it in for the first down.
The slant route. It's a timing route where the wide receiver plants his outside foot at 5 to 6 yards and catches the football 8 yards down the field as he's going across the middle.
It's intercepted.
Most NFL linebackers, they're borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
The 49ers will go with the pistol on this play. First and 10. Frank Gore gets it here. Has some space to work with. Impressive piece of running by Gore.
Well, when you give up a running play that's long, you got to say this to the defense. You did not hustle enough. If you are hustling, when that running back makes that secondary move, you got to be there to make the tackle. Swarm the football. That's how you stop long runs.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Setting up screen. going to be a tackle for a loss.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up with? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Bolden in the slot. They hand it off to the running back. He stacked up at that point.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Kendall Hunter is in the backfield. It's third and nine. The quarterback will hand it off. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
This play just takes so long. That's why it doesn't work too often in the NFL. Fast defenses. The quarterback makes the fake. He tosses the football outside to the runner. Nowhere to go, and he loses yards on the play.
No doubt about it. Put three on the board.
That was a good hold, good kick, 3 points. Good job by the offense.
The Broncos back deep, ready to receive. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. Welker's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
Roxon with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Second down coming up. Peyton over to Thomas.
Perfect defense call that time. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
First and 10. Looking across the middle, wide open for the catch.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
2 minute warning.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. As they go ground here, they keep fighting for every inch, every yard, as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
Now this offense, they fit perfectly with the head coach. He's a tough guy. He's a grinder. And this offense, what a job here right now. They are grinding this football, like you said, right down the field.
Third and goal from the one. Did not get both feet down.
I think the big decision is now, Jim, do you kick the football, take the 3 points, or do you go for it on fourth down? To me, you kick the football and get 3 points on the board.
Goal line defense on the field. fourth. And goal. Moreno's going to take the handoff now.
Well, I'll just say this, Jim. When you're a gambling football team, you're willing to go for it on fourth down, even though you're losing in the second half and you don't get it. You just got to deal with a little bit of adversity and hope your defense can go out there and stop the other team's offense.
Lined up now as a slot receiver. Goes to the left and gets the first down.
Colin Kaepernick running the football like he did at the University of Nevada. He runs that zone option read.